Sylvia from the Typists by Murray Schisgal. Well, my family never had money problems. In that respect, we were very fortunate. My father made a good living. While he was alive, that is, he passed away when I was 17. But you could say my mother and father had a fairly happy marriage. At least, we never knew when they were angry with one another. And that's a good thing for children. I have a sister, Charlotte. She's older than I am. She's married now. We don't bother with each other much anymore. But when we were younger, you would not believe what went on. Whenever we quarreled, according to my parents, she was right, I was always wrong. She got anything she wanted, no matter what it was, and I had to be content with the leftovers. It was unbearable. Anyway, my father was ill for a long time before he passed away, and he had this ring. It was a beautiful ring with a large onyx stone, and when I was a girl, I used to play with it. I'd close one eye, and I'd look inside, and I'd see hundreds and hundreds of beautiful red and blue stars. My father always promised me that ring. He always said, it belonged to me. So I thought for certain that he would give it to me before he passed away, but he never said a thing about it. Not a word. Afterward, I saw it. Do you know where I saw it? It was on my sister's finger. He had given it to her. I don't think that's a background that leaves many possibilities for development. I don't forgive my father. Definitely not. And I don't forgive my sister. My mother, whom I now support with my hard work, still says I'm wrong.